With our manual mode, right from your account on our website, you will be able to control when and by how many virtual days you want your simulation to advance by. This mode works great in three scenarios: 2 to 3 hour classes, half or all day seminars, and shorter sessions over several days. When setting up your simulation, make sure to select Yes when asked if you want to manage the progress of the simulation manually. After naming your simulation, you will decide how many virtual days you want your students to manage their virtual company for. By hovering your mouse over the question mark here, you will see our length recommendations for the different scenarios. With this, your simulation has been successfully created. Students are now able to join the simulation with this link here and access our mobile application afterwards. Make sure that all the participating students have joined before you start a simulation. They won't be able to make any changes until the simulation has started. When you're ready, click Start Simulation on the right-hand side menu. Here, you will see how many virtual days the simulation has left, what the current day is, and select how many days you want the simulation to move forward by. Pressing the Advance button will advance all of your students' companies at the same time and enable them to start playing. From then on, you will be able to repeat this process as many times and as often as you would like until the simulation reaches its final day. Remember that the simulation will remain paused until the next time you advance it, giving you the possibility to take breaks or stop at the end of one class and resume game playing in the next class, even if they're several days apart. Thanks for watching! Be sure to check out our other videos and don't hesitate to reach out if there's anything we can help you with.